about rocky weather. Well, cyclists rode buses from the Twin Cities to the Proctor start site. Intense wind knocked down every team tent waiting at the Hinkley overnight. Volunteers and staff got those tents back up in time, and the first day of riding turned out to be sunny and warm for the 29th annual Bike MS Larkin Hoffman MS 150 ride. More than 3,100 cyclists raised more than $2.5 million, and 1,000 volunteers worked countless hours to make the two-day 150-mile ride a huge success. You know I heard that boogie rhythm. Thank you to MS 150 title sponsor Larkin Hoffman. Will the following Larkin Hoffman MS 150 Mission Stars please come to the stage? Rachel Holstad, Gregory Lang, Pierre Jean Lupe, Denny McGill, Nancy McGill, and Michael Vitale. Our top fundraising team is the Real Estate Riders, captained by Leroy Bendixson. This amazing team raised more than $111,000.
That Leroy goes all out for the team tent decorating contest. So, Leroy, what was your theme this year? And I'm also supposed to ask you what you were wearing.
The team, it was a Western theme, and nobody else wanted to be a saloon girl, so that was me.
How were the tips? The top individual fundraiser for this year's Larkin Hoffman MS 150 is Denny McGill, who raised more than $22,000. Denny has only participated in the ride twice and has been the top fundraiser both times. So, Denny, step forward there and take it in. This applause is for you.